The Lusso leans, as its name literally means, toward the luxury side of the spectrum. Each of its four seats offers ample real estate for a 6-foot-tall human, and the rears offer more head and legroom than any sports car and half of all sports sedans. Unfortunately, all four seats are so rock hard that we suspect their design was inspired by the stone benches in the Roman Colosseum. It's a good thing that the Lusso's suspension is so forgiving. That impossibly long wheelbase, in concert with magnet or rheological dampers, gives this Ferrari a true luxury car ride. The 7-speed dual-clutch automatic, too, does luxury duty by delivering slurred part throttle upshifts that are smoother than they are brisk. Even the steering seems tuned for isolation more than feedback. Granted, it remains magnificently, beautifully, and mercifully hydraulically assisted. It's far more talkative than almost any impossibly system, but it's toned down by Ferrari standards. It's also relaxed on the straight ahead, but if you turn the wheel more than, say, 20 degrees, the steering ratio suddenly quickens. This gives the GTC4 apparent race car turn in. Or, put another way, Pellegrino will go flying on corner entry. It's nearly impossible to carve a smooth arc through a corner.